is Quack, and today I'm playing my new characters. This one in particular is named Amelia Caylee. She is from England, and she's over to visit a friend, and most likely will be living in LS for the rest of her life. She cannot talk due to a seizure, like 6 years old. Calls her not to talk. Now, all she uses to communicate is sign language or any form of notepad, you know, on her phone or on a piece of paper with a pen or pencil. So, I don't know what's going to happen. Pretty much just had this plan to pick me up, and rest is just all natural. Just don't know. Well, it's possibly if it's all nothing and no talking at all, you'll hear me talking, but you just, you know, just pay attention to the little text box on the top, and we'll get right to it. So this is number 34. Shows me the number. I never noticed the text.
Do not accept packages, suspicious items, or affection from a stranger.
Look at this view. Hugs her back. Oh, this is so terrible. I can't help myself. Hugs her back. Fuck. She can't talk. Oh, I can't. I don't know if I should have this. I don't turn the radio. How can I can't turn the radio off. I gotta turn the radio off. Fuck, sorry. I'll have it on. I gotta type it. We gotta type it up. Like, the radio, it's just not any way impossible. YouTube just gets really fucking pissy about copyright strikes. I don't have any control over. Yeah, this is getting interesting. We're doing sign language now. Alright, a quick try. That's an interesting experiment. We haven't done sign language. Holy shit, no one's done sign language in this game. Just leave the paper over there. I don't want that.
Thank you.
Sign language just takes so long. I can just like... Don't go that way. Don't go that way. That's the wrong way. It's gonna take you around.
Sorry, hold on. Emergency.
Drag dream every woman longs for. Look at that pup. DJ Lord is fine. Let's do shit. See, I'm really going down there. I don't even know what the hell that's trying to say. An important call. Okay, I know my way around this. It's alright. I'm fine with them. I'm fine. Hey, important call. That's cute. I'm so adorable. I'm having an adorable attack again. Fuck. LTD?
Thank you.
type that up and save it for later, because I like typing shit up. That's her car back from in England. I know, having a car in England. I'm gonna type this up because I know how long it takes. Sign, it's a lot longer than talking. Response here. Well,
I go slightly to the left, slightly to the right.
What does he want now?
What did we say?
You know, I hate when I type windows because I'm in window, the car window. I didn't sleep.
Sleep like fuck. I gotta sleep, bro. Take a chance at anything.
I mean, hey, if the person. I don't even know. Who is she referring to? Oh, I don't even know what she... Oh, yeah, maybe the other guy. I mean, why else would you turn in here? I don't think it is open. Is this place open? I don't remember it being open the last time. This is cute. Probably not open.
Everything.
I don't like the sound of this. I do not like the look. Oh god. Okay, this dude reading to him, DMing me like this. I get the weirdest text.
I really know how American gas stations work. Oh, it's raining. Oh, it's the San Andreas. It's raining. I mean, like, what else are we gonna do? Drive? Maybe. Silent trip of doom. We're just supposed to, like, play, like, an hour-long playlist of Vaporwave in the background. Just to calm down, you know. It's like, how long Vaporwave? I have an interesting take on things. Oh, the door opened. Oh, shit.
Messed up.
Yeah. Gotta love it when something breaks and right before the control and things get a bit awkward.
And that is a lot of dead birds.
We should totally bring up, like, a Life Invader portal. Oh, beckoning me. I quite like this jacket I have. It is quite weird. I know everything about this store, like, fuck. I'm good, donut. Oh, yes! They got fucking cuckoo bars! Fuck yeah. Huh. Sign language and oh, the sheriff's in town, boss.
Oh, fuck. I had to make something interesting in this game.
Is it just interesting? Just waiting. It's yeah, it's a meteor, it's the candy where they sell